Future Frog Army 33 is here to tell you that everything important I say in this video, like everything really important, is in the first half of this video for if you don't want to watch the whole thing. Understandable since it's like 10 minutes. Hi everyone, it is Frog Army 33 here, and today, yes, I have another announcement video. I'm sorry, I made like 5 of these this month. Or not this month, since it's February, like beginning of February. But anyways, I've made like 5 in the last month, and I'm so sorry. Just so many things have been going on with, during tax season, I homeschooled and constantly going from one place to another between my two grandparents' house and my house, and I'm still trying to keep a lot of stuff going with my real life friends, and my homeschool work is probably more than the average person's would be since I'm in gay, and like if I was in one of those big schools or high schools or whatever, I'd be in honors. I'm pretty sure that's how it works, but yeah, so much work. Though it seems like I have less, I think that I am working less time on homeschool, but for some reason it seems to take so much more time than regular school. I don't know why, but I don't know, it's probably because sometimes I'm not able to start my work until like 10, and that like eats away a lot of my afternoon. So, anyways, yes. So, to the point of this video, I am going to be taking what I am calling a quality break. So, basically, a quality break is where I will still be uploading at least twice a week, perhaps not as often as I usually do, but at least twice a week, sometimes one times a week, probably twice, since I have so many videos I can upload, they're just not very good quality. But yes, I don't know how long this will last. It'll be a lot longer than any break of any kind that I have ever taken, lasting maybe as long as a month. I'm actually serious about this, because I'm going to be working on this for as long as it takes me to pump out like several speed drawings and several song covers and maybe even a couple music videos, but, and then I'm going to start uploading that when I know I can actually get it out often, instead of it being like a rare occurrence when I'm saying it's supposed to be often. And that is basically how the quality break's going to go. Mind you, it could be a couple weeks, but odds are it'll take a few weeks to a month, and if things go really busy, which I really hope that they don't get any busier than it's been, that would be bad. Then it might even be more than a month. But remember, I am still going to be here, but along with the quality break, Pets Dogs 2 is going on hiatus as well. And any kind of Dog Island video whatsoever, and most Webkinz videos, and the only good quality videos that you'll get at all, are going to be videos that I do with my friends. Since I am keeping up with my friends, since we have... Okay, it's a long story that I get into some other time, or if you ask me in the comments, but anyways, I have a lot of stuff going with my friends now more than ever, since I'm trying to keep us from splitting apart. Not because of internal reasons, mostly. There's a little bit of internal reason, but mostly okay, for some, I just noticed one of my effects is missing on my camera. I don't know why, but anyways, what was I saying again? Dang it, I lost track. Well, anyways, there's a lot of stuff going on in real life, whether it be schoolwork or a few other personal projects that I don't know what those would be actually, but anyways, and also my friends. I am trying to keep a lot of time with my friends that I could be using to do YouTube stuff and personal projects and such. And in addition to everything else, I also have to read 1 hour a day. I can get ahead on that, but I can also get behind on that. But anyways, yes, I have that along with everything else. And now to discuss what will happen after my quality break. So after my quality break, which will be either 2 to, I'd hate to say like 6 weeks, but two weeks to maybe a month and a half or so. I really hope that it doesn't go over a month. I doubt that'll happen. I doubt it. Maybe, but I doubt it. And so once I get back from my quality break in approximately a few weeks, I will kick it off with either my Look What You Made Me Do MEP, depending on how long it is. If my quality break gets to be pretty long, I'll just release it like, and I'll just release it during my quality break since I don't want you to be away from my Look What You Made Me Do MEP for like 6 weeks. That would be horrible. Especially after all the stuff that happened while it was being made. I know my goal was to make it by New Year's, and then it was like by the end of this month, and so much stuff happened. And well, anyways, let's get off of that. So, and also along with that, I have a goal of uploading one speed draw each week, one song cover each week, one Pets, Dogs, 2 walkthrough part each week, one Dog Island video at least every 2 weeks, a story, not like a story time, like people usually do, like more informally, just about something that's happened in their lives. I mean a story like that I make fictionally, whether it's original or based off of something like Warrior Cats, Pets, Dogs 2, The Dog Island, stuff like that. And then there are a couple other things. Oh yes, and also one music video a month, which will not be applicable during the quality break. I'm sorry. But anyways, yes, all of that once I get back from the break. I really hope that it isn't too ambitious, but that's why I need all this time. And, yes, I think that's it. So, when I get back, I also want to possibly do, there will probably be a couple MEP parts out. Probably only one LPS MEP part. So many acronyms. But then maybe a Webkinz MEP part. It depends on if I see one that I really want to join. And also Shepherdkins, the ride collaboration parts will be out. Why am I making this gesture? You can't see it, but the ride collaboration parts I will be sure to get out really soon. I'm so sorry that I've been so busy. But yes, I will get that done as soon as I can, which will not be soon, I'm sorry to say, but as soon as I can. And I think that is it. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Why am I waving? And I will see you in the next video, and it's still lying to me about that. Oh yeah, you didn't see that. Okay, now it's telling the truth, but okay, I gotta replace the Wii remote battery, apparently. So now is a good time to say, I don't think that's how it works. But I am no technology expert, so, goodbye. And, I'll make sure to take care of that. That's weird. Goodbye. If you actually listen through 8 minutes of my rambling, then what can I give you? We don't have any cookies here. I will give you this thumbs up since we don't have any cookies. Goodbye. Oh gosh, I just realized I forgot to acknowledge the Q&A. So the Q&A I had told was someone and publicly so other people could see it if they wanted to. That the Q&A would be out on Saturday. It was not, and I really regret that, especially since that was like my best opportunity to film it for what would be quite a while, since I want to film it with my friends because it'll be a lot more fun if I film it with my friends. And I had 3 of my friends there, and I was looking, and everything was hilarious chaos, and I just knew that if we had done a Q&A video, that it would have been amazing, but I didn't, and I really wish that I had. But I don't know when I'll be able to. It'll probably be a couple of weeks before the Q&A video is out, but remember to ask me questions in wherever, on whatever video you'd like, as long as I say something about the Q&A in it, because then I'll probably answer you, not knowing that it's for the Q&A. But anyways, I think that's it. It'll probably, as I said, it'll probably be a couple weeks. Maybe I can get it done, not tomorrow, Wednesday, but next Wednesday. Soon, I hope. Goodbye, I think.